The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! Massive damage! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! The damage from poison finished it. Minot is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Discharge hits. It couldn't take him. It's down. Bayonet is sent out. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Azumarill is sent out. Minun starts to attack. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Discharge hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Bayonet is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. A rigid shot. Shadow Claw hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Bayonet desperately holds on. Bayonet starts to attack. It hits. Bam! It went down. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.